Greetings, everybody. I am Tracy from Trace of Shadows, Rays of Hope. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm covering the case of Jeremy Bright. He was aged 14 when he disappeared from the Oregon State Fair on the 14th of August, 1986. After his parents got divorced, he moved with his mom and sister to Grants Pass, Oregon from Myrtle Point. Jeremy was over 6 feet tall and wore a size 13 shoe by the age of 14. As his parents were still on good terms, he asked his mom if he and his sister could go to the Coos County Fair in Myrtle Point, where they could stay with his stepdad and visit friends in the area. She agreed, and Jeremy and his 9-year-old sister arrived at the fair with friends at 2 p.m. They then split up and agreed to meet up at the Ferris wheel at 5 p.m. Jeremy failed to show up. He had met up with a school friend named Johnny. However, they had become separated whilst waiting to get on one of the rides. Jeremy was very protective of his sister and was responsible for getting her home safely. He would never have left her alone at the fair. Someone reported that Jeremy had come to his stepdad's bar in Myrtle Point and had borrowed money. There was also a report that Jeremy was seen driving away from the fair in the passenger seat of a former neighbor Terry Lee Steinhoff's truck. Steinhoff was in his 20s. Other witnesses reported seeing a boy in an altercation with a young man in his 20s late in the afternoon of the day he disappeared. Steinhoff was charged with the death of a 32-year-old mother named Patricia Morris in 1989 in Coos Bay. He had stabbed her to death and dumped her body behind the Pan American Bar. Steinhoff was considered a potential suspect in Jeremy's disappearance. He died in prison in 2007 of a heroin overdose. Various rumors had been doing the rounds about Jeremy's possible death, including that he had attended a party and had died from an accidental drug overdose. Others reported that he had been shot by 3 local teenagers that had shown up, and one had used him as target practice and had buried him in the woods near a cabin. Police searched the woods but found nothing. Another informant revealed that on the day in question, she had ran into a neighborhood teen, a relative of Terry Steinhoff, whose clothes were soaked in blood. He laughed it off and said that it had happened hours ago. So the disappearance of Jeremy Bright and his possible murder remains unsolved. In a tragic turn of events, 4 of Jeremy's friends who lived in Myrtle Point were killed in a traffic accident in 1988. Now let our spirit, if he could shed some light on what happened to Jeremy.
Good day, spirit. Could you bring Jeremy Bright forward, please? The 14-year-old boy who disappeared from the Oregon State Fair on the 14th of August, 1986. Would Jeremy be able to tell us what happened to him on that day?
Cautious. Pay attention. Positive. Grace. Elric. Little boy around you.
Jeremy, could you name the person who harmed you? Did you know them?
Brilliant. Anna. Three children here.
Can you name the three children?
My favorite place. Here. Wonderful. Surgery. She's dangerous. Assault. And evil here.
Jeremy, can you name the place where you were attacked?
They never found me.
I know, and it's really shocking. Where did they attack you, Jeremy? Was it at the fairground, in town, at somebody's property, in the woods?
We're delighted you're here.
Thank you. Could you give us any clues where your physical body is, Jeremy? Nearest road? Are you still in Coos Bay? Land, water? Anything that could help us?
Watch out. Attachment. are watching you.
Jeremy, are you buried? Are you buried underground?
See me. Children are playing. Destroy. Nana. I can use this. I made that sound.
Jeremy, did Terry Steinhoff, or someone known to him, harm you in any way? Are they responsible for your murder?
Joseph. is speaking. Heart.
Jeremy, can you confirm if Terry Steinhoff murdered you?
Negative.
Interesting. Okay, thank you, Jeremy. Would it be okay if I came back at another stage to chat again?
You've got to go.
Thank you, Jeremy. God bless. I hope you're happy and at peace.
Sometimes.
Thank you. Goodbye.